to be going over the CVS ad preview for November 22nd through November 28th. If you guys are new to my channel, welcome. Please leave a comment down below so I can say hello to you. And hit that big red subscribe button if you enjoy this video, or give it a thumbs up for me. It really does help out. And if you guys are coming back, welcome back, everybody. Like I said, we are going over the ad preview today. I am hoping that it is as popping as last week's, and hopefully we all get some really great CRTs. This is going to be going through the week of Thanksgiving, and CVS is here to remind you that they will be open on Thanksgiving Day, but each pharmacy will have their own hours that may vary. So the store itself will be open. The pharmacy is a hit or miss, so just make sure your local CVS, if you need the pharmacy, make sure you check those hours to see what time they will be open. And I know we just got through Halloween, but look at this smack dab in the middle, guys. We are looking at some Christmas decorations, and it looks like we are going to be having lots of CRTs, in-app coupons, and manufacturer coupons that are going to be used to go ahead and get those cheap holiday decorations. On the right here, we have the $3.49 of the Colgate. It looks like we are getting a 50-cent newspaper coupon. And we have a $2.99 off instant coupon that we'll be printing at the Redbox for everybody next week. So if you guys haven't used your Colgate manufacturer coupons that are in the app, the 5 off 3 and things like that, you might want to hold on to that next week, because it looks like we are going to be getting some really great coupons at the Redbox. Continuing down here, guys, we have the Captain Crunch and Nature Valley will be on sale for $1.99 if you want to use a breakfast CRT. And then it looks like we have a couple different items down here. Spend 30, get 10 in holiday extra care bucks. So I don't know if it's anything different or if they are just extra care bucks that are given out during the holidays, but these are all of the items in the middle here that are included. So of course, the holiday decorations, we have our typical 3 for $12 Pantene. We have some Crest that is included. Bounty and Charmin paper towels are included. Tide products, of course. It looks like we have the mediocre size Tide detergent. Neutrogena is going to be included. And then, of course, some cold relief. That's interesting. That will also be included in the spend 30, get 10. Moving on, gifts under $20 plus 25% off, and some extra care bucks are going to be tied to some of these gifts as well if you guys want to pick up some small things or stocking stuffers from CVS. Now, remember, guys, that CVS does do every single week, they pick a couple different gift cards that is spend 50, get 10, but this week it's actually going to be spend 50, get $15 back. So it's as if you are only spending $35 on that gift card, which is always super awesome because the person you're giving it to does still receive those $50. So it looks like next week we have Bass Pro Shops, Cabela's, and Fresh Choices. And that gift card actually comes with 4 different other restaurants that you can use it at. So really, really awesome gift card choices for next week. Okay, moving on, we have our candy page. So just a couple different candies going on. It looks like you can also pick up some gingerbread houses at $7.99 from CVS if you're interested in maybe doing that with the family and friends. And then they also have some ornaments, stockings, hats, lights. All of these things are buy one, get one 50% off that you can find over at CVS. Okay, moving on, buy 3, get $3 in extra care bucks for the holiday card. So hold on to your Hallmark CRT cards or CRT coupons. We definitely want to go ahead and use those if you guys are interested in giving holiday cards out. We have the Tide Simply that is coming with a 50-cent coupon. The Arm & Hammer is going to be 2 for $5 plus a $1 off of 2, which is going to make them 2 for $4. Hopefully we get some in-app coupons to pair with that. We have Total Home Products are going to be spend 15, get 5. Then we have the buy one, get one free, and the 4 for $5 on a couple different tissue products going on. Buy one, get one free on this Babu, toilet paper, and also buy 2, get $3 in extra care bucks. And I believe one of them are priced at $6.99. So it will be like you're paying $4 for 2 of them. And I actually am currently using this toilet paper. And although it is not as soft and squishy as I prefer, it does do the trick, guys. So if you are interested in getting some cheap toilet paper, that is a good deal for next week as well. Moving on, guys, we have 4 for $2 on the Arizona tea. So if you have a 2 off of 8 coffee or tea CRT, you can get those super, super cheap. You know, I love that deal. So I'm hoping for a CRT to do that next week. Buy one, get one 50% off on the Häagen-Dazs. Moving on, we have our breakfast items. As I mentioned before, the Cap'n Crunch are going to be the ones that are $1.99. If you want to use those breakfast CRTs on that, buy one, get one free on the Oreos and the chips. And then we have a couple other snack deals here at the bottom. Alrighty, let's get into our skincare deals. Buy two, get five on the Garnier Facial Care. It does exclude the tissue masks. I have not seen it include the tissue masks in so long, which sucks because that's a great way to get those face masks for a super, super cheap price. But buy two, get five on the Garnier Skincare, micellar water there. We do have the Eucerin deal is continuing. Spend 20, get 10 on the Eucerin, guys. If you do not have some CRTs already, let's stock up on those lotion CRTs. Continuing on, we have a buy two, get five on any of these products that's going to include the Old Spice and the Olay, which we both have insert coupons coming out for on Sunday. Irish Spring is 2 for $8. We're getting $3 in extra care bucks coming back to us when you buy two of them, which is like getting them 2 for $5. And of course, we're going to throw in some manufacturer coupons in there as well. And then we have select Nivea body wash is also going to be buy two, get five. The body wash this week is buy one, get $2 in extra care bucks. So choose which deal you would prefer to do. Either way, we do have those insert coupons that came out this Sunday for the body washes. Okay, moving on, guys. This is a continuation of the spend 30, get 10. Of course, everything that you see, that ornament symbol is going to be included. So we have some different candies. And then, of course, this is just a reminder of the gifts and the decorations that are also included in the spend 30, get 10. Moving on, it looks like we have a great page here. This is showing everything included in the spend 30, get 10. It looks like it's going to be lots and lots and lots of items. We have some Pepsi products that are included, bubbly products that are included. We have the Tide Pods that are included, the Dawn dish soaps included. Buy one, get one free on the All in the Snuggle, and it's included in the spend 30, get 10. That's always really fun. Pampers 2 for 20 aren't included. We do have a $2 manufacturer coupon on those. Head & Shoulders, Pantene, and Herbal Essence are all going to be included. Really, really awesome spend 30, get 10 deal for next week. We have Band-Aids, Neosporin, more decorations, weighted blankets. This is crazy, guys. Lots and lots of different items that are going to be included. Okay, moving on, buy two, get the third three of some eyelashes if you guys want to spice up your life. Wet n Wild products, these are just different beauty items, it looks like. Buy two, get six on any Neutrogena cosmetics. We are getting a $3 Cent a Card coupon, so that'll be really fun to do. Buy one, get one free on the Essie and the OPI. Almay cosmetics are spend 15, get four. So if you want to get Almay, I suggest doing it this week when it is spend 12, get four. Then we have spend 12, get $4 in extra care bucks on L'Oreal. Plus, we're getting a $4 off coupon at the Extra Care Center, at the red box there. So really, really good to stock up on some L'Oreal cosmetics. Moving on, we have some more gifts here. Beauty gifts, 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 gifts. Buy one, get $15 in extra care bucks on some of the select designer fragrances that is also sold at certain CVS's. Alrighty, 20% off some of the different hair care here. We have a $2 coupon coming out for the Dove and the Axe products. Spend 20, get 10 on select Shea Moisture hair care. We have some hair dye products included. Our shave deals here at the bottom, we have buy one, get one 50, buy three, get a $2 extra care buck on the Gillette. I know I did get some good shaving CRTs, so definitely pay attention to the CRTs that you're getting and hold on to those shaving ones. Buy one, get $5 in extra care bucks plus a $2 coupon on the Gillette or the Venus razors. That deal is continuing through next week. Buy any four, get $10 in extra care bucks on the Secret and the Old Spice, as well as the Gillette deodorants. Okay, guys, moving on. Here is our wellness and medication page. Buy two, get five on the Advil. That is actually included in this week's spend 30-10 if you want to go ahead and include that, but not included for next week's. Then we have some of our buy one, get one 50% off for the You Buy Kotex. We are getting a send a card coupon. It is also buy two, get $2 in extra care bucks. Alrighty, guys, moving on. We have a continuation of our medication pages here. Nothing that's standing out to me too much. We do have spend 20, get five on some of the laxatives going on. Let's see, buy two, get 10 on the Prosilac. Okay, moving on, we have a continuation of our beauty page. Lots of different beauty deals that are separated and moving on next week. Looks like we have gifts under $10 that are going to be included. Buy two, get a $2 extra care buck on Viva and Scott paper towels. 2 for $8 on the Tampax and the Always. And then we have our alcohol here at the bottom. And that concludes next week's ad, guys. The other pages are just small insert pages, but nothing too much that I saw stand out. But it does look like this ad is full and popping of some different deals that we are going to go ahead and be picking up. That spend 30, get 10 is definitely one of the big, big deals that's going on. So we definitely want to go ahead and look out for that. But guys, I am excited for next week, just as excited as I was for this week. And actually, I think I might go back to CVS and pick up a couple more things this week. I really want to find that paparazzi nail polish. Let me know if you guys have it at your CVS's. But I hope you guys have a wonderful week, and I will talk to you so soon. And I will see you very shortly with our CVS deals preview video, which will go over all of the coupons and CRTs that you will need in order to pick up all of the different sale items. Alrighty guys, have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye!